你知道塞车、去兜风、闯红灯这些英语怎么说吗？今天请和我一起看美剧并跟读，只要十分钟，你马上就可以学会。Hello everyone, this is Michelle. 今天我整理了30句出门在外天天都能用到的口语，我们马上来看第一句。Number one, 好险。
That was close.
Too close.
That was close.
That was close.
That was close.Close, 靠近，刚才太靠近了，所以就是好险的意思。Number two, 我们这是要去哪里啊？
Where are we headed?
Where are we? Where are we heading?
Where are we headed?
Where are we headed? Where are we headed? Head, 头，这里可以指朝什么方向。Number three, 开快点。
Fire, step on it!
Step on it!
Step on it!
Step on it. Step on it. Step, 踩踏步骤。这边的 it 指的是油门。注意这里有连音。Step on it. Number four, 你刚才闯红灯啦。
Looks like you ran a red light.
I'm afraid you ran a red light.
No.
You ran a red light.
You just ran a red light. You just ran a red light.Run a red line, 闯红灯。这里的 ran 是 run 的过去式。Number five, 咱们去兜风吧。
Let's go for a ride, okay?
Let's go for a ride!
Let's go for a ride.
Let's go for a ride. Let's go for a ride. Ride, 搭乘。Number six, 系好安全带。
Buckle up.
Buckle up!
Buckle up.
Buckle up.Up, buckle up. 这里的 buckle 指的是扣环。你也可以说 fasten your seat belt. Fasten 系好 seat belt 安全带。Number seven, 需要送你一程吗？
Need a ride.
Need a ride.
Need a ride.
Need a ride. Need a ride. Number eight, 靠边停车。
Pull over.
Pull over.
Pull over!
Pull over. Pull over. Pull 本来是拉的意思。Number nine, 右转。
Turn right, turn right.
Turn right.
Turn right.
Turn right. Right, 右边。当然你也可以说左转。Turn left. Left, 左边。Number ten, 我要走哪一条路啊？
Which way should I go?
Which way should I go?
Which way should I go? Which way should I go? Should 应该 way 道路 Number 11, 谢谢你载我
Thanks for driving me down.
Yeah, thanks for driving me.
Thanks for driving me. Thanks for driving me.Drive, 开车驾驶。Number 12, 我坐计程车去。
No, no, I'll take a cab.
I'll take a cab.
I'll take a cab.
I'll take a cab. I'll take a cab. Cab 是美式俚语，计程车。当然你也可以说 taxi. 13, 我刚才塞车了。
I was, stuck in traffic, Chief.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I was stuck in traffic.
I was stuck in traffic.
I was stuck in traffic. I was stuck in traffic. Stuck, 困住 Traffic, 交通 14, 我刚才绕道了
I took a detour on
I took a detour.
And I took a detour.
I took a detour. I took a detour. Detour, 绕路15, 你急什么呀?
What's the rush?
What's the rush?
What's the rush?
What's the rush? What's the rush? Rush, 匆忙。16, 我要怎么去呢?
But how do we get there?
How do I get there?
How do I get there?
How do I get there? How do I get there?17, 上车。
Get in the car.
Get in the car.
Get in the car.
Get in. Get in. 18, 去看电影如何?
How about a movie?
Yes!
How about a movie?
So how about a movie, Wayne?
How about a movie? How about a movie? Movie, 电影。19, 你是在约我吗?
Are you asking me out?
You asking me out, Cooper?
Maybe. Are you asking me out?
Are you asking me out? Are you asking me out? Ask 某人 out 是约谁出去的意思。20, 你上学会迟到的。
You'll be late for school.
I said you'll be late for school.
You'll be late for school.
You'll be late for school. You'll be late for school. Late 迟到 ，school 学校。21, 开车小心。
Drive safe.
Drive safe.
Drive safe.
Drive safe. Safe 安全的。22, 你走错路了。
You're going the wrong way!
You're going the wrong way!
You're going the wrong way! You're going the wrong way! Wrong, 错误的。23, 洗手间在哪里?
Where's the restroom?
Where's your restroom?
Where are the restrooms?
Where's the restroom? Where's the restroom? Restroom, 洗手间。24,我去拿一下外套。
I'll get my coat.
I'll get my coat.
I'll get my coat.
I'll get my coat. I'll get my coat. Coat, 外套，大衣。25, 我是来这里出差的。
We're here for business.
I'm here for business.
I'm here for business.
I am here for business. I'm here for business. Business.商业生意。26, 怎么这么久啊?
What's taking so long?
What's taking so long?
It's taking so long.
What's taking so long? What's taking so long? 这边的 take 是指花时间的意思。27, 让开。
Make way.
Make way.
Make way.
Make way. Make way.坐路给我，就是让开让我过喽。28, 接下来去哪儿呢
？Where to next, Buck?
Where to next?
Where to next?
Where to next? Where to next? Next, 下一个，下一站。29, 快下雨了。
And it is going to rain.
It's going to rain,
sir.
It's going to rain.
It's going.To rain, it's going to rain. Rain, 下雨。30, 去方便一下。
Nature calls.
Nature calls.
Nature calls.
Nature calls. Nature calls. Nature, 大自然，大自然在呼唤你，就是要去上厕所咯。看到这边，如果你觉得对你有帮助的话，请记得帮这个影片按个赞，也欢迎订阅我的频道，这就是对我最大的支持哦。那我们继续吧。不知道大家觉得在这些句子当中，哪一句让你印象最深刻呢？哪一句让你有一种原来是这样讲的感觉呢？可以在下面的留言区告诉我哦。接下来又到了复习时间，我们来看看你记住了多少。如果你觉得还不太熟的话，真的没有关系，欢迎你倒回前面的影片再看几次哦。真心希望现在在看影片的你都能够有所收获。那我们开始吧。Number one, 我是来这里出差的。这句话要怎么说呢 ？I'm here for 商业生意那一个字叫做，没错 ，business. I'm here for business. Number two, 我刚才绕道了。绕道怎么说呢？给你三秒钟。That's right. I took a detour. I took a detour. Number three, 系好安全带。在美式口语当中好像并不常说 fasten your seatbelt. 那应该怎么说呢？回想一下。Yes, buckle up. Buckle up. 下一题， 靠边停车怎么说呢？是哪两个字呢？回想一下。Yes, pull over, pull over. 再来，你急什么呀？这句话怎么表达呢？ What's the? 没错， What's the rush? What's the rush? 这边再补充一个用法，前面我们提到了 rush 是匆忙的意思，那 rush 加上 hour 就是尖峰时间咯。下一题，上车。Get in, get in. 再来，小心开车怎么说呢？这题比较简单， drive safe, drive safe. Next one, 诶，你好像开错路了，这句怎么说呢？ You're going the wrong way, you're going the wrong way. 再来一题，你是在约我出去吗？这句要如何表达呢？在这句当中我们要用一个片语哦，想起来了吗？没错， Are you asking me out? Are you asking me out? 最后一题，内急了要上厕所怎么说呢？好像有提到大自然在呼唤你，对吗？所以就是 You're right, nature calls, nature calls. 我是 Michelle， 下一集的看美剧学英文，你想学些什么主题呢？可以在评论区告诉我哦。See you next time. Bye bye.